Well, I'd say Confessions was a lot of drama. This one is a lot of love. I'm not gonna say maturity as much as I'm gonna say growth, okay? Because maturity may seem, oh wow, it's just old. No, I think it's growth. But growth in terms of what I talk about, in terms of how I perform. A lot of my career ambitions changed when I had a child, because obviously there's nothing that's more important than my child and making sure that he develops to be an intelligent young man, as well as be there for my other children.
I do it for the ladies. I gotta keep it hood. Where we at, Polo? Hey! I see you, Ryan. No, King, you was right. We just get started. Yeah, man.
With every album, it's a matter of honesty, one, in terms of what I talk about, two, vocal ability. You know, this album was my opportunity to show people that I'm more than just an entertainer, I'm a vocalist as well. And I hope that they notice that. You know, in time, you know, I think people kind of forget why we do this. One, it's conveying a specific message through your music. Two, a specific feeling. Three, vocal ability. Without being able to sing, there's no entertainment. So I wanted to express, you know, just my talent through vocal as well as through the substance of what I talk. You know, a song like Love in the Club, I think obviously works a lot more on radio and in the club more than it does at home. A song like Something Special is something special for that significant other. A record like Here I Stand is something that will be played at a wedding. It's something that will be played, you know, when a person is in a more serious relationship. Trading Places is something that will be played when you're with your significant other or who you choose to share your space with when you're having sex or whatever it may be, if you're old enough for that. You know, you know, songs like This Ain't Sex show substance and growth in terms of musically where it's going, you know, in terms of the music, in terms of also the vocal ability. Moving Mountains is a song that's like, it's heart-wrenching. So if you're there, it means something to you. Like, man, I agree with you. I understand where you are. I understand what you feel. You know, I try to allow my music to be somewhat of a soundtrack to what life is. Right now, don't have a movie project, but I am going to work more movies once this album is out. I've promoted it. I've toured with it. I plan on going everywhere from France. I'm going to go to Europe. I'm going to go to Japan. I'm going to go to Asia. I'm going to go to Australia. I'm going to go to Africa. I'm going to do a little bit of everything everywhere to set this album up. Then I'm going to tour. Then I'll probably go away and do a movie. And, you know, yeah. Thank you, man. On the table, on the bar, on the